All right, I wasn't joking when I said earlier the term aging gracefully. Who wants to do that? Nobody. Sally and I are just sitting here chit-chatting about how all of a sudden one day we wake up and it's like, what happened?
Age.
Age! It sneaks up on you, but guess what? It doesn't have to. Permanent makeup artist Sally Hayes is here with and every time we talk, Sally, it always blows my mind the difference permanent makeup can make on anybody at any age.
At any age.
You're never too old to get permanent makeup, are you?
Nope. 97's the oldest I've done.
No way.
Yep, 97.
So a lot of women feel and may be concerned as they get older, or if they already are older, maybe have some lines and wrinkles, that will actually age you and creases and things will happen as a result. Is that true?
No, because what happens is every year you age, unless you're born super blonde and light to start out with, mm-hmm. you lose color in your face. So if you redefine your brows, your eyes, your lips, and put a little color in there, you don't look so tired and washed out.
Right.
And it bridges the gap where you don't have to wear as much topical makeup. The older you get, the more makeup you need to put on. And in theory, it really, you need less.
It should be the other way around,
yeah,
right?
You need less because it looks like a mask if you put too much on. So this bridges that gap, and you can wear less, but when you get up out of bed in the morning, go to the gym, whatever, mm-hmm. you still look good. You don't look like you're tired or you're on death's door. For some reason, men age gracefully and look better, or they look good.
Yeah.
Women, not so much.
Not so much, ladies. And that's okay, because there is a way to just one tiny little tweak here and there. This is what's going to happen. I want to take a look at a before and after. And this mm-hmm. is a client of yours. Her name is Tracy. Mm-hmm. And she came in to see you. She's just like everybody else, wanted just to get eyeliner done.
Right.
Of course, she had it all, right?
Right?
So tell us, how old is Tracy?
I believe she's like 40, 42.
Okay.
At the most.
But look at this before mm-hmm. and after.
She's actually
She looked younger in her after.
I actually had this discussion over turkey with her on Thanksgiving because she was a guest at my friend's house. And she couldn't believe how come all her friends look, you know, everybody looks good at the table. Well, I've tattooed them all.
Right.
So anyway, she said, I'm coming to see you. And then I showed her the whole thing.
Right.
You know, you're not going to sit in my chair without me just showing you everything.
Well, why not? They're in the chair already. So walk us through the process. They come in. And by the way, if you want to see the process live, I actually went to Sally's place and did a Facebook Live, which mm-hmm. is on her Facebook page right now, facebook.com/Sally Hayes Permanent Makeup. You actually did eyebrows just live right there.
Right.
And it's not painful.
No.
It's quick.
Well, I use topical, and then I have a nurse, you know, that numbs the lips. But it's quick. It's easy. When you come in for a consultation, I actually draw it on you, take a before and after picture so you have something to compare when you get home or mm-hmm. show your husband, mm-hmm. whatever. And you can decide how much you want or don't want or whatever.
Right.
You don't have to do all three of them, but it's just nice to see the package.
Yeah, exactly. And it is, like you say, you base it on skin tone. So,
right.
you know, ladies, we like to change out our hair color now and then. That's not going to change your look at all. As a matter of fact, in that before and after picture, Tracy's features are just that much more enhanced. And she's
right.
got beautiful features.
Yep. And she looks great.
Yeah,
so,
absolutely.
I mean, who doesn't want the convenience of saving time?
That's right. We all want that. And money, you know, save mm-hmm. some money on mascara and all that good stuff, too. All right, well, guess what? Sally has a special offer for you. She will do, first of all, a free permanent makeup consultation. All you have to do is give her a call, sit in her chair, and she'll draw out what she can do for you. She is located on your face, actually, 10201 North Scottsdale Road. It's on the northeast corner of Gold Dust and Scottsdale Road. You call 480-951-0539. You can always learn more at permanentmakeup.com, but her special offer is you book your brows, your eyes, and your lips, and you'll save $200, Susan.